upon a time where I hear it. Yeah. You believe Jesus is a healer, right? But I'm going to tell you, Jesus is going to heal this condition off of you. It's according to your faith. But Jesus told me that you already healed. He said that you are his woman and you are already healed. And he said that you want to walk in your prophetic destiny as I've called you. You want to fulfill every assignment that I've called you to fulfill. The Lord said even the people that did you evil and mistreated you, God said I'm going to... Sarai and Abraham, the power of God went through their members. What did you feel? You felt something pop?
Yes, I heard it.
You heard it. See, that's spiritual. See, there are angels here that heal your body. So, is Jesus the Son of God that gets all the glory? He's just using our hands and feet. But he's touching her. She heard something pop in her back.
It's just unexplainable. It's just power.
It's just power. That's why I'm trying to explain. But it's just power.
And can I just say this, Father?
Yes.
Since I've been following you,
yes,
I can feel your spirit through the phone.
Oh my goodness.
I know that you can come in the form of man any way you want to. And yes. I ask you to come now. When I first saw you, I flew past. Second time I saw you, I'm like, no. You know, he seems young. The third time.
Yeah,
the third time.
On the third day I